Indian Air Chief Marshal RKS Bhadauria on Wednesday flew the LCA Tejas fighter plane at Air Force Station Sulur in Tamil Nadu as the IAF operationalised its number 18 squadron, equipping it with the fourth generation LCA Tejas aircraft. Air Chief Marshal RKS Bhadauria operationalised the Squadron Flying Bullets at the Sulur Air Force Station near Coimbatore on Wednesday.